Okay, so about that, folks. Part two, we,
Lieutenant Commander DeSoto,
Damien is on
a priority transmission for you.
Skyping a friend, so I have to message in game. As good as the system.
Thank you.
says that this man requires a shuttle. Considered a shuttle. Yet I can't get into it. Thank you. says I have to go to a shipyard and get a shuttle. So, slow on breaking this ship is. Which I'll probably do some other time. I've already did part of a team, which was really surprising.
Time everywhere. the hand plug.
I do have a ship, but wait for us to dig him out.
That's what I'm naming it as.
Because, like, what the heck am I dealing with here?
A station, not just this big, huge piece of crap ship. Like, what the heck? Torpedo's saying, I'm gonna. Run a captain's yet, but no, it ain't gonna fucking happen.
Thank you. Okay, so we have a new system. This could like look at that puny pathetic. Abandoned as Intel suspected. Sensors are reading several Raymond ships in the area, and that's just the ones that we can spot. The station is immense. It must have taken an incredible amount of manpower and technology to build it. It's almost the size of a small moon. Couldn't tell. Sensors are reading whatever network, as well as self patrolling surf on abandoned stations. Still, isn't a lot of activity, yada yada. The ambulance are experts at stealth technology. Avoid patrols and evade the nets while approaching the vault. Okay, look at this puny path. Why do I have to like zoom in like so much? Okay. So I have to. Says like, dude, transfer thing. I'm like, what? It's gonna be interesting, I think.
Thank you.
myself in the middle of something terrible, Starfleet. While the military may still be strong, survivors from the death of our homeworld are still recovering. Those with powerful allies have fled to more secure colony planets, but common people like me had to make do as best we can without the supplies and protection of the military. All the aid of our fleets. We survive where we can and take what we must. It is a miserable, wretched existence. Cold words from an intruder. I'm unsurprised that now, when the Empire has suffered its greatest devastation, savages swoop in like honorless dogs, ready to take whatever they find. Thank you. it out. It's like, how the heck was I supposed to, like, freaking... A force fire that just passed that nebula. I don't have much time. I'm gonna need that ship. Ship shows up anyway, a full grown ship, yet I have to use a shuttle. Thank you.
excellent work. We need to learn more about the conflict between Obasek and the Romulans. Sela's forces may indeed be hounding the Remans, but the use of Thaleron weapons is unacceptable. Not even the Klingons or the Breen will stoop to such barbarism. Starfleet Intelligence will be working to decode the list of possible targets you acquired from the base's databanks. The next step may be to investigate these sites and find out why the Remans want to destroy them.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Starfleet Intelligence has decoded the list of Reman targets that you recovered from the vault. I need you to investigate one of these locations and determine why Obasek and his forces planned an attack there. The Vahar system is still technically part of the Romulan Star Empire, but Ferengi speculators have moved in, and the Empress has done nothing to remove them. The Ferengi have reopened the mines and are now doing business with anyone with latinum. You will go to the Vahar system under the pretense of negotiating a possible trade agreement with the Federation. Talk to Madron, the operator of the mines. Convince him to allow you access. Find out all you can. Once we know why Obasek and the Remans are targeting these mines, then we will be able to decide how to proceed.
Fighter guys.